think the next 5 to 10 years have a pretty clear runway coming from artificial intelligence and machine learning. And I think we're going to be determining as a specialty how to harness those in ways that are ethical, in ways that also maintain the integrity of what neurosurgery is and all of its technical aspects.
What I look to see, and I really hope is going to continue to flourish, is the AI and the data that we're seeing continuing to contribute to the way that we treat patients. I use it in my practice as a deformity surgeon and spine surgeon all the time, but I know that we have a lot of room to grow.
We're seeing AI and data science, machine learning, all of those techniques really taking center stage and starting to permeate their ways into every aspect of neurosurgery.
We're always doing something different. We're always bringing the newest technologies into what we do. I think that for many problems, including acoustic neuromas, in addition to innovation, what's important is understanding what we're doing. What are the outcomes that we're measuring? What makes a happy patient? What makes a successful treatment?
The future of neurosurgery in some way will incorporate brain-computer interfaces.
I think the future of surgery will be restorative. So taking functions and restoring the activity, the normal activity of the brain.
My vision for neurosurgery in the future is to create an image of neurosurgery as a happy specialty where we are enhancing people's lives and taking them through difficulties and getting them better and regenerating neurologic function and restoring quality of life to individuals.
The brain and the spinal cord are the most exquisitely sensitive and complex parts of our body. And as we advance our technology, surgeons are only going to be able to do more for folks who are suffering from diseases of those systems today. And we can't wait to see what's next.